Marco and I are on the rocks right now. I tell him every day that he treats me like shit, but he doesn't listen. He puts his hands on me. He doesn't even apologize.
I swear, you are way too beautiful to be with that prick. I mean, why are you with a guy like that? You should be with somebody that's going to take care of you and protect you.
It's not that easy. You don't understand.
Oh, I understand plenty. You stuck between a rock and a hard situation. You just need some saving.
Who's gonna save me? Yeah?
If you let me.